The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Impact World Heavyweight Championship.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late, but all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
That's right. The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Anaheim, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Frankie Kazarian. And introducing the champion from Canada, weighing in at 262 pounds, he is the Impact World Heavyweight Champion, Josh Alexander.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Up and down into the shin breaker.
Into the dragon screw. Really just laying it in.
To the jaw.
Yeah. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Able to counter.
Elbow on the spot.
Uh-oh, part one. Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is, the Camaro Plus is complete.
He gets the shot. This could be a tipping point in this match.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Kick out before the refs count.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Yeah.
Steering attention to the neck.
Waist lock applied.
Great body control.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied. Dragon suplex.
Cover.
Two.
Breaks the count at two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Sister Abigail.
Good night.
Into the pin attempt.
Two.
Kick out. Close to three.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, my God. Direct in their attack on the neck.
Look at this. Incredible.
The tight-lip German suplex.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
And he sends him into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Answering back. Taking aim to the back of the neck.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Beautiful takedown.
Oh, knee crusher.
That's what I heard.
Oh, falls victim to a German suplex.
Oh, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Jumping knee strike on point.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Nice monkey flip.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
He's turning the tables.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Going after the ankle here.
Oh, no. An ankle breaker.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, this can't be how we picture this fight going.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Uh-oh, part one. Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is. The Camaro Plex is complete.
And setting him up. Oh,
he is. That's going to hurt.
Counters.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Face first off the knee.
Oh, not pretty, but effective.
Match, and the cost of that is really showing now. That one scouted.
Jumping knee strike finds the mark.
Nice first off the knee. He switches it back around.
As the leg drop. Fisherman suplex for the win.
Two count. He kicks out at two.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, the O'Connor roll. Look at the power into the German suplex.
One, two.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Down they go.
Now on the apron.
Out right across the back of the neck.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Slides back into the ring.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Uh-oh. Way too quick thinking pays off.
He saw it coming.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Arms trapped. Hands are locked. Crossface chicken wing is in.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hook. Can he actually find a way to break out of the Oscar lock? Yes.
Turns it around. Neckbreaker. The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Oh, and a reversal.
What?
Him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
Strong kick out at two from the champion.
He just won't give up.
Ripping at the eyes. Uh-oh. Flashback. Fast press. Fast press. Fast press.
He has him right where he wants him.
This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Is superstar thinking ankle lock?
Two options, tap or snap.
A champion.
A win tonight, man. Tap out.
And the champ retains.
Josh Alexander.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight. No one was